We want to identify element X when it has 38 as an atomic number and 89 as a mass number. We only need to focus on the atomic number, which tells us the number of protons, which identifies our element. So we just look for atomic number 38, which is here, and that is strontium. And so we know that this element is strontium, letter C.